I built a Lego Nintendo Switch. I tried to make it as similar as possible, and the end result is pretty good. I tried to make the joysticks as similar as possible. Same goes for the game card. Here's a video of me smashing it on the ground. Drop test. Did better than I thought.